be discussing about what are all the routines we do in starters. So this will be clearly explained by our electrical officer, Mr. JP. He will be explaining you. He will tell you what are all the things that we need to follow, what are all the checks that we need to do during our starter routines. Please continue watching the video for getting complete information on starter routines. Okay, I am going to explain how to do the starter routines for mooring winch panel. So before doing the starter routine, we have to make low voltage permit and the RE. Power for the panel is so we have to switch off the main breaker. This is forward deck machinery M2 moving winch power. So we have to switch off the power and put the tag. Then we have to switch off the individual breaker which is installed on the starter routing panel. Open the panel and switch off the control circuit breakers. Remove the control fuses for more safety. Before starting the starter routine panel, make sure there is no any voltage in the breaker. So no voltage. So we can start the starter routine. So in the starter, we have the starter is operated with the PLC control. This is a PLC, PLC input, PLC output. These are the auxiliary contacts, controls, main contactors for operating the mooring winch. So we have to first open the contactors and clean the contact points. So I will explain how we open the contactor and take out the contacts. For K1. So these are the contacts need to be clean because they have been carbonized for due to several operations. They have been carbonized, so we have to make sure to open it and clean it properly and just fix it back. So I will start opening the contact. similar way, I will open letter K2, K4, K6 and K5, and we will clean the contacts and I will show how to fix it back, which are going further. Okay, so as discussed before, I have removed all the contactor covers from the contactors, and before removing the moving contacts, we have to mark it so that it should be placed in the same place. So it's already marked over here, so we can take out the moving contacts for cleaning purpose. So how to clean the fixed contact on the contactor by electro cleaner. We have co-contact cleaner for cleaning the contacts. So first we have to spray on the contact and try to remove the carbon which is on the contact. So after cleaning, it should be looked as the similar one. It should be clean and no carbon left on the contactor, so that it will not make a short circuit and trip the breaker. So it should be clean clearly with no carbon marks on the fixed contact. And about moving contacts, we have to clean it similar with the co-contact cleaner. So after cleaning, it should be in the similar condition, so there should be no carbon left on the moving contacts for the good property of electricity. After fixing all the contactor covers, make sure the movable contacts are free from outside. Then we can fix back the control fuse which we have removed back. Control breakers all switch on. And power supply breaker will be switch on. And you can see the PLC starts booting. Make sure no any error in communication. So the starter routing is completed and the moving wheel is ready for the use.